年呢，我们特别想要推展一个团体跳绳的活动，那借着双人跳、三人跳，甚至多人一起跳，我们借这个跳绳活动，除了运动，也可以增加彼此的互动。
Then, as I look around, I can see a lot of very excited faces. Your participation here today gives us great confidence.That what we're doing is the right thing for Taiwan youth and bringing more physical activity to your to everyday lives.
所以我就强迫自己啊学会，
嗯，
啊学会其实还蛮简单的，跳跳跳，其实还蛮爽的。